Top of one.
Alright, 0-1.
Yeah. Oh.
There we go.
Got that one.
One out.
Wind's gonna
right on it. Yo, Alex.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice.
Oh. Make it up for last game out there. Bottom of one. Out to the back. No, you're good, man. Dude, if you want to chill here with me, and if I, just in case I miss something and I have to,
yeah.
I mean, you're welcome to chill. All
right, cool.
Yeah, man.
You're good, man.
Yeah.
Glad you feel like you guys do. But yeah. Or sometimes I'll be like, do you think that was a hit or error? Like, I'll,
yeah,
like,
I'll, think, I'll keep opinions. It on.
But yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, just chill down here, man. Enjoy yourself.
That one's yours, right?
If you were to guess right now, just going three or an innings game?
If I had to guess right now, it's an innings game.
I would have to. Prefer.
Spot to spot.
You never know.
Yeah.
You see that one half inning that blows in the middle? You know, momentum.
Double.
I kind of want a high scoring game here. It'd be cool just to see just like home run after home run.
The one that Alex snagged there, I think that was going to go out.
That was pretty cool. Oh,
that's how I can play. Because it was still rising.
Yeah. Do you think Golden State's going to win game five?
Yes.
I don't see how they don't.
Did you watch game four at all?
Parts of it. It was like...
I was giving LeBron the benefit of the doubt until game four, and I realized how much of a bitch he really is.
I mean, he had a good game stat-wise, but he just kind of...
It's his mentality, though.
It was surprising to see how much... Just like, what? Like, he's not doing anything.
What he did to Draymond Green was actually pretty fucked up.
Yeah.
And then him throwing Curry around. You don't do that stuff.
I mean, I was rooting for the Cavs, only because I feel bad for Cleveland.
All right, Alex.
Like the city, so I feel bad for them.
I mean, I felt like after Golden State got back from OKC 3-1, I'm like, there's no stopping them now. Like, they're just...
Zero What about the similar theme from the first game? Up and down.
Top of two. Thomas up the bat.
Go, Tom.
Oh, that ball just rose. It's almost like a softball pitch.
It just rose.
I'm trying to remember his name. You know the other scorekeeper?
Hunter?
Yeah, one strike. Yep.
Tall one, Hunter, or Max?
Max. He's a teacher, too?
I think so.
Older guy.
Yeah.
He has a wife. He had a kid last year, I think.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. Did he come out at all this year? Once? How's he doing, do you know? He's a cool guy.
Yeah,
he's fun
really
to
cool.
hang out with
yeah.
him. I like him a lot.
Good. I think he's going. He did regionals.
He was. Oh, he was? Yeah. I like him a lot. He's a really...
But he just moved apartments or something.
No, right, 01?
01, yeah. Yeah, he's
really nice. I think he was kind of glad to do Ohio last year, too. He's like, yeah, can help pay some of my wife's hospital bill when she has a kid.
Take
really right on the field here, catcher, you know, right next to you. First class
in the conversation.
Mm-hmm. You got ground seats for the World Series.
Yep.
We made it this far.
Pitch.
What if they started doing that? Built like a secondary dugout. Oh, that's what we call an error right there. Don't need your help on that one. They built like a secondary dugout for like ground seats for just charge like.
There you go. Got one strike.
5 figures.
Cool.
How crazy would that be? Galloway would be the first one to sign up. And then make sure his kids had cupcakes when he was there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well, if it read the thing, I don't know.
I think it's 22.
Yeah.
Coming back.
Coming
back. No, maybe not. If it hits the post, is that a strike?
No.
Yeah.
It's a ball.
I'm trying to remember.
Good again.
That was it. Good battle here.
Okay.
Pay good money for these seats. Want something.
Mm-hmm.
So is this considered spring league?
Mm-hmm.
And then when does summer start?
Usually late August.
Yeah, that's why I wasn't in it. Yeah, I'm gonna school. Hey, my last year of school though, so
that's exciting.
Yeah.
Oh man. Ooh.
I thought he was silence bobbling it. Yeah, I think he's safe. I think he was still bobbling this hand when he got there. I think he was safe. I think he was still bobbling it. Yeah. I think. You know what's funny about that rule though? There's actually no such rule of Ty goes to the runner. Because if you think about it, he's either by the millisecond, he's either out or safe. I mean, it's just. But I actually think baseball now is more going towards when in doubt, call them out, kind of ideal.
Maybe they'll see if they push it back on it.
Yeah, now they can replay everything.
I don't like replaying baseball. I really don't. I think it's away from the game.
Same with the NFL. NFL takes longer and longer, I feel like.
I'm okay with the NFL, because it's just such a,
I just wish they could speed it up.
Nice.
Hey.
Nice rip, Alex.
Dude, that's the MVP right now. Oh, yeah.
Top of two, yeah. Just takes a whiff of ball.
That's not a good sign.
Why isn't it a good sign?
Vulture.
Oh, is that a vulture? That is a vulture.
Basher nice. Stadium.
Yeah. Similar to a black cat running on Wrigley Field. He swung at that, right?
Yeah.
Bottom of two. 1-0. Circle jerks.
Saved his energy. He didn't play the whole year.
Jeez, no kidding. Comeback player of the year.
Yes.
Wow,
Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, boy.
No outs?
One out. Remember he made that diving catch?
Oh, yeah. All right, Alex.
All right.
Bump. I think I hit a bump just perfect to keep rolling.
Top of three. Hold up. Why do I have John up to bat?
Let him bat out of turn.
Well, that fucks me up.
Hey, guy.
How's it going?
Do you mind if I take some pictures for Facebook?
Hey, do what you gotta do.
Most of our members don't even know we have a wiffle ball league out here.
Yeah, hey, do what you gotta do. Game 2 of the World Series.
All right. Is this the last week you guys are here?
That's a good question. I think it might be. Because I think they're doing regionals and stuff after. That?
That looked like...
Did that hit the one?
Wide? No. Oh. It hit the dirt on the...
Did it?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it sinks there. It's hard to... Yeah, I guess you would know better than anyone else.
They knew. The batter knew, so... Yeah. I'll take his word for it.
That's true.
Maybe a peace sign or something.
Yep. This is cool, let the lodge down. Bring more people out for it. Hit him, Jim.
Yo, got one.
To make sure he was in the picture. He went out of his way.
You want to take a picture of you, too?
Check this out. You don't kill your moose.
Yeah, well, hey, you need a beer?
No, I'm driving right next to you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, of course.
Sorry?
You jumped right in there to get
I did lead, too. I did lead the league in strikeouts with this year.
The wings, top sucker, take one for your team, and I need you to remember one.
Yeah.
back. Double fisting there.
I don't want any of this. Oh yeah. Morning.
Strikes. Bottom of three, 1-0, circle. Top of the order.
Summer baseball walk-up music playlist. Second.
So
Cannon coming in to pitch Hamlet to outfield.
Oh, wow.
It's a good program in the house. I just have to make sure everyone's in the right spot and then record how it happened.
Right.
It goes from there. Yeah.
All right, Bashers.
Good gym.
Four.
Who's up? Alex.
Out.
Not anymore. I'd actually love to get the DuPont circle jerk. Rock a circle jerk. Just go to like the Walmart or something. Awesome. Be like, yeah. The jerks with the wall.
Wrong with that kid.
No, I can't believe it. That's awesome. I never got a hat.
You should just make special shirts.
I'm a little salty about that.
Master batter.
I bring them a little series. You're still in the hat.
You hold up, Alex.
No.
That's strike three.
Yeah.
You
stepped into the.
Way off, like,
he stepped over the I think he went. He went. That's it. Yeah. And then he brought it back. He definitely is out on that.
Yeah, he went.
Sorry, Alex. I'm usually in your corner. Just got to be honest here.
Nobody
asked. If he doesn't make contact, then it doesn't matter. If he makes contact, then he's out.
So I wasn't going to say anything.
It was more that he broke his wrist.
There's not an official rule on that, is there, right? In MLB, there's no real rule.
Check swing?
Yeah.
Isn't it break the foul line?
Yeah, isn't it if you break the wrist?
Foul line?
Or, yeah, if you break the first base line. With the head to the front of the bat. But it's like so impossible to actually.
It's a judgment call. Yeah. Essentially, that's what it is. It just comes down to what the umpire
is. You can sell it like you look like you didn't do it.
All right, Tom, make it happen.
Anytime they appear, make that call 100 feet away.
I know, no matter what.
Hey, what?
It's like that strike one.
You're out of here. Shit's fucked down.
That's another strike one. That's a warning.
It is great, though, when
you see the
dude go to the other and he's just like, yes. Like, yeah, awesome.
Do you see what the NC State
coach did? Oh, this is awesome.
Dude, I figure, like, if you're already being thrown out of the game, you might as well just...
They're seeing, I think, baseball at night, like, they dubbed over the spin move that, what's his name, Braxton Miller did against Virginia Tech. Like, that's the ESPN call. Oh, spin moves!
That's pretty
good. Can we spin it on him?
Again, I sincerely apologize about last week.
It's fun.
I was doing you a favor by not coming.
Yeah, that's probably for the best.
I tried to rally. I couldn't. But I hate when people leave me hanging, so I obviously never try to do it to people, but I guess life just happens.
Yeah, exactly.
So.
Oh.
Good try, so.
Don't worry. I appreciate it, though.
Yeah.
What inning, by the way?
I got bottom of four. 1-0 right. Still.
9 outs away from the World Series.
Open.
Rookie of the year.
Uh-oh, we got ourselves a ball game. Well, I guess we spoke to a senior. Why the fuck did that start? Well, not
you guys might watch it for you to pee real quick.
I don't know the rules that well. Okay.
That's a ball.
Bashers are bashing. Single.
No outs.
Yeah.
Right. No.
Safe at second.
Safe at second, out of first.
You're out, Colton.
Top of five.
What inning we got? Top five?
Top five. Top one five. To one.
One to one.
John Hamlet.
Captain. Bashers are bashing. Left it up.
I don't know
those
what it feels. I know how it feels. It's home run. Doesn't feel good.
Boy, now man, you
left it hanging.
Yeah. It was, I had a feeling it was going to be because I haven't done anything all of this whole series yet.
Plus, he's got like the open stance, so yeah, I only have one pitch. So yep. He's going to get out of here.
I like how one bet is on the field, do not like standing.
I never noticed that.
It's like an amazing, it's like all equidistant.
Superstition.
Yep.
He's going real low.
Seven, one.
Colton always standing there.
Yeah.
Man, you guys have a lot of it.
You alright over there?
Cool, got the pad there.
Only to lead to a game three.
Oh.
Got one strike.
No, they score, yeah, okay. But I mean, still, the majority of them, at least.
That's why they're here today.
All in or all out.
All out.
I don't want.
Okay.
Red Alex.
I'm not proud of that one.
I'm blowing out, and I want to sweep this because no matter what, just howling.
That was a good opposite field, though. Great.
Crowd loves this.
Jeez.
Bottom of five.
Still recording.
Yeah.
2-1. Now you've seen it.
That might be it. That was smoke.
I mean, I don't get how that would be in it.
It's not your typical double.
What do you do? Single in advance?
Yeah.
Because then he was, because he stood there for
like player error.
I mean, there was no error there. It was just that. It was just awkward. You blow it up here. This is actually might be the most important bat at bat of the game. Top of six. 2-1. John up to bat.
It's really hard to look at both places at the same time.
Bang, bang. If he did anything wrong, it would have been safe. Oof.
What was that? 3-1?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, Alex had got the first run, though.
That's true.
That first single. So. I mean, depending on this at bat, I mean, this game alone. Yeah, I think this.
Ooh.
That home run. I am one. I'm not that too.
Wow. Last ups, possibly. Bless you.
Thank you. Bottom of six. 2-1 circle jerks. Turn up the bat.
There you go. Right up there.
John.
Oh shit, they got... Did you get ejected?
We just got ejected.
Oof.
Jim to field.
Hit the guys.
Walk to the
good. Go out. No count.
Let's go, John.
Nice if the speedometer was like double-sided.
I know. You could see it.
That is it!
Good season, guys.
Good season.